business was started by our parents in 1983 at our family home in Meerut. It's called Storage Large Compound, and the first loom were put in our garages. And we were lucky that we grew up rugs being produced around us. I was in class 10 when the business was started, and then I was at home for another 2-3 years and the rugs were being made. So there was an intense, intimate knowledge about the product and somewhat of a connection. You could see your mom and your dad being involved with the loom. For every little thing, you have to go to Panipat. Panipat was the thing, was the area which the industry was. So there is that, it was not like a small business started somewhere else. When it's happening around where you're living, then that becomes a part of your life in a very different way. So even today, I am happiest working inside the rug factory, or there is a certain connection which is almost like going back to your roots, even if the scale is different. And the people and the whole thing around carpet producing is very, very close to my heart, not only because it makes money, but because I genuinely really love it. Our job is to give joy to people by making homes and spaces look beautiful. So that's our business. So our business is home fashion. So fashion, as we all know, is about creativity as well as functionality. So when it is comfortable and it's looking great and it's performing great, so all kinds of consumers can relate to it.
शारदा की डिज़ाइनिंग पूरे वर्ल्ड में फेमस है. हमारी जो ये कंपनी है, डिज़ाइनिंग बेस्ड कंपनी है.
शारदा वॉज द फर्स्ट इन द इंडस्ट्री टू यूज दीज रिसाइकल मटीरियल्स इन मेकिंग दीज रग्स, विच वॉज एंटायरली अ डिफरेंट कॉन्सेप्ट एंड इट वॉज एक्सेप्टेड होल हार्टेडली और ऑल अराउंड द वर्ल्ड. So many of the things that came into existence as such in this rug industry was brought forward, or it was innovated, or it was actually invented by Sharda.
When we talk about traveling abroad, or when we talk about the exhibitions, what we have been doing and what makes us different from other companies or stands us out is the kind of display, the kind of level of quality what we display in our booths. That is the most important thing. And of course, the products are the main differentiator, because without the product, without having very good displays, you won't be really able to achieve or to sustain that kind of a position what we have been doing, or what we have been able to maintain for the last 30 odd years.
So we assure our customers that we are adherence with the standard protocol globally as well as the local law and everything.
Rug Republic ka basically timely delivery aur commitment ka hi vaada hota hai hamara. Wo main reason yahi hai ki aapka agar cargo time se pahunch raha hai customer ke paas mein, to usi ke base ke upar hamara repeat business aata hai.
We are a lot of private label production. A lot of people come to us to know, always know that whatever they want from something new, fresh, they will get it here at Sharda. So creativity is the key part which opens the doors for us. And our reliability as a supply source, reliability for quality, reliability for shipping schedules, reliability for service, is the one which keeps us in there. So creativity opens the doors, reliability keeps them open, and keeps us, you know, warmly welcome. And responsibility, as I said, is the bedrock of all kinds of, you know, consumer thinking and sourcing thinking today. So these three things have always been our, you know, core values, core beliefs. We know that these are the things which are going to take us anywhere. Our business is handmade production. Everything is handmade. Everything has to go through dozens and dozens of processes which are all hand done. So unless a lot of things fall in line in terms of skill, in terms of application, in terms of timing schedules, things will not be, we can't be qualified as a reliable supplier. And by God's grace and by a lot of effort from our teams, we are the topmost reliable name in the industry, not only now, but for the last two decades.